All right, guys, we're getting ready to head down to Atlanta for Formula Drift, going to Road Atlanta. But before we go, I gotta get the RX-7 cleaned up a little bit, change a very squeaky belt, and then we'll just head to the track. Running behind, so parking, it's gonna be impossible, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. All we need is a 15, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
So I'm not gonna be able to probably do this while you guys are watching. You know, one-handed and whatnot. But we can try. Maybe not. Alright, I'm gonna sit you guys down real quick. But alright guys, just like that, magic. It's been changed. But I guess it was pretty bad. I don't remember it being that bad. But yeah, that's what happens, stuff wears out. Got the new one on, super simple. Just remove the old one, throw the new one on there. Nothing too crazy, so. All right, I'm gonna get some of the junk out of this thing, because like I said, I daily drive this car to work every day and all kind of other stuff. So I'm gonna get some crap out of it, as you guys can see. And then we're gonna hit the road. Make sure you guys buckle up. Safety first. Don't be that guy. Trying to get me. Oh yeah, it's hot. Got some iced coffee. Helped me stay up from my work last night. Even though I did get some sleep. I was sideways, but it's okay. Alright. Put you guys down so I can be safe. Alright guys, we're rolling in for FD, the final day.
Thank you.
cool though. It's like, oh, it's kind of LS. I was like, still cool though.
Driver. choppy Camaro. Come on, LS1 guy. I'm right here with you.
A little one. A little burnout. A little one.
Much wraps it up. Police, you know, of course, have got everything shut down, so I don't think anybody's going to be foolish enough to do anything reckless, which is probably a good thing, if I'm being honest. So, but got a decent drive to the house. Just want to thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. 98.